As a registered member of Strength to Give, you're part of a heroic community who are on standby, ready to help give someone a second chance at life. What happens now? When a patient is looking for a blood stem cell match, the patient's team will check our database for a suitable donor. If your human leukocyte antigen type matches a patient's, you'll receive a phone call letting you know the good news. This call may come in days, months, or years, but being registered means you know you're there to help whenever someone needs your unique HLA type, and that's pretty cool. If you're chosen as a potential match, congratulations! From here, we'll conduct an initial screening, such as a health questionnaire and a blood test, to determine if you're the ideal donor. These test results could take up to 3 months. If you were then selected as the perfect match, you'll be asked to attend a medical appointment to clear you for donating. There are two ways you could be asked to donate: peripheral blood stem cell collection, or more uncommonly, bone marrow donation. On average, you will spend a day at a hospital donating your blood stem cells. If you donate, know that we'll support you every step of the way. There are no out-of-pocket costs for you, meaning all travel expenses will be reimbursed. And you won't be alone. We'll be there from answering your questions to organising accommodation. You have the right to withdraw at any time during the screening process. It's completely your choice. However, once you've been cleared to donate, we'd ask you to be fully committed, as the patient will undergo treatment to remove their immune system. Without an immune system, a patient will be at risk of developing serious and life-threatening infections. Your stem cells will help the patient build a new immune system. You can see why being committed is so important, why you are so important for so many reasons. On behalf of patients everywhere, we thank you for being on the registry.